Hello everyone, Crow here. Recently there was a round robin tournament in Korea called Mirapex, featuring some of the greatest players to ever touch the game. The tournament was hosted by Mirage, a Korean streamer, and Rappel, an ex-Overwatch League player. We got permission to share with you some highlights from this tournament, and no joke, you're really gonna want to keep watching this one after you hear the lineups. Starting with team number 1, Bumper Flower. And you guessed it, it's Bumper, the god of GOATS era Reinhardt from the golden era of Vancouver Titans. His partner in crime, Hawk, the unstoppable Genji, AWM, a hitscan specialist YouTuber from Korea, Anemo, the main support from NYXL's destructive inaugural season, and Ryujehong, the man practically gave birth to Overwatch. And team number 2 is Mirage and the Lackeys, with Fury on tank, the number 1 diva for practically most of the Overwatch League, Ons, the greatest widow to have ever touched the game, Mirage, YouTuber and host of this tournament, Guido, an ex-Overwatch League flex support, and Jonak, the MVP of the inaugural season and the most destructive Zenyatta ever to be seen. Finally, it's team number 3, Huarshu Gepelbira. I know the name sounds like complete nonsense, but it's a mashup of all the players on this roster. And on tank, it's Giguri, the first female Overwatch League player who brought the 0-40 Shanghai Dragons their first victory. Huaryu, the Genji prodigy, Bira, a Sombra one-trick YouTuber, Shui, who you guys may remember from the Ultimate One-Trick Team, and last but not least, Rappel, the ex-Overwatch League flex support and co-host of this tournament. The OG GOATS of Overwatch are back, and it's time to watch and learn.
Translocator set.